There's a restaurant here too. It's closed though.
They refused them because they said the bike smelled like crap.
Closed permanently?